Watch where you step around here, Em.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop. Out there. Being creepy. Okay. Chris, Mike, Emily, this is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? Supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend. A towel it is then. Thank you. You're in the kitchen, cooking something up. If you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded. You guys in here?
No new messages.
Who are you guys? Wow, this is weird. Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Why are you showing this to me?
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
Oh my God, what did you do?
10 seconds. 9.
No,
8.
No.
7.
Please, no!
Sam? Sam, why are you hiding? Sam, my probe, the doctor will see you now.
Now, that was exciting, wasn't it?
Well done! The game seems to be going very well.
Yes.
All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of things that are dead. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?